Hi guys, good morning from here, Dakar, Senegal. So guys, today is Saturday and I want to take you guys along with me today. Hey, Jesus, Igbo chief too now. So we are just waking up from sleeping. Even it's my baby that woke us up. Oh, this one, she slept so early yesterday night, so she's the first to wake up. Hey, my young girl. Once she's awake, you, every other person must, hey, follow join body. So guys, today is Saturday. I want to take you guys along with me, what I'm up to. And also, I'm here with my son. You can say good morning. See the book I used yesterday. See his mouth. So I'm here with them all. And today will be a busy one for me. And my, yes, mouth. And my husband is not at, so... He went to work. While coming back, he will branch at market to buy. I want to cook soup also today. I want to go to market to buy something for them. I break their hair. So, and the time is 8 a.m. Normally, Saturday, we sleep anytime. We wake up anytime also. Hey, she will be. He was she frozen and brush sugar. So guys, I want to take you guys along with me. Igwe, where is Asa?
Asa poo.
Asa is poo. Okay. Okay. So guys, talk to you guys later. Yeah, Igwe say okay later. Bye.
Get my bye.
Bye. Chiga bi. See this one climbing. Since she started crawling, she can go to any place. Mama, yeah, don't mind you, Abby. Don't mind them, okay? Yes. Hey, Mama. Yes. My baby is here with me. I'm backing her. Yeah. So, guys, since she started crawling, I am so, so extremely careful now. If I don't want to put her baby walker, because normally I love to put her on the floor. So that's when she had not started crawling. So she can be able to help herself. But since she started crawling, I just left her just a minute ago, hoping that her sister, I'm not talking about her brother, but that one no mind her. Not that they are busy playing, doing their own thing. And this one, she's crying everywhere. So guys, if you're a mother, first time, not only first time mom, when your baby starts crying, you have to be extremely careful, because this happened to me. Let me share this with you. When my daughter, they was like, they're not up to a year, let's say 7 to 8 months, this stage. So we have center table then, all this glass center table. Thank God for me, you guys. God of children. Children, they have their special God that protect them. So, I'm inside kitchen. God knowing that she has crawled under that table. The table has 2 steps, one up and the other one down. Crawled under that table, and I don't know what happened. I only heard her voice immediately now, and I rush inside. Under that table is a glass table, that table just break into pieces, guys. Hey, I was so scared that day. She was just crying and stayed there. She's trying to force herself out there, but she could not. And her mother is still there looking at her, crying too. Oh my goodness, that day I was so scared. I just tried and carried her out for that place. And I was touching her body, if she can feel any pain, you know, to know whether that glass tip inside her body. But thankfully, nothing happened. So this is them. We don't have any center table. Even if in future want to have center table, not glass, it must be wood. A big wood table. If you're a mom, have a teenager, this is not only for baby. Be careful of the kind of property you have. Most especially this glass table. Glass, anything glass. Before we use table to put our television, but since that thing happened. Even that our television table, we have to sold it out. We now mount our television on the wall. If you're a parent, be careful the kind of property that you buy. When your kids are still teenager, maybe when they grow, you know, then you can buy any type of property that you want to. At least they know the one that will hurt them and the one that will not hurt them. Because kids, they can jump, they can play. So guys, I'm making my baby see. I'm making my baby pap. If you're in Nigeria, you know what is pap. My baby prefer this pap than any other cereal. Hey, we don't force to eat this pap, but cereal, we force. Because I always like, I want to introduce her to any type of food. Not to suffer what I'm suffering with my son now. So, at least give him my twins food though. I don't want you to see how I give them their own food. You know that big cup, like that way, put bread and dip inside that thing. So that's why how I give them. So it's go sharp sharp, I beg. So, they have not started drinking tea on their own. I'm the one that's giving them. I also swallow. They have not bought any other food with spoon. I mean, any other food that you can eat with spoon. They can drink tea with spoon, Abby. Understand me? Yes. So guys, I go after eating now. If I give me my baby food, they will start their homework. Of course, she will not finish this too. So this is the consistency that I'm looking for. Yeah, it's not that thick and not that watery. Just add honey and milk, that's all. And she's good to go. Hey, mama. Hey, mama. Hey, mama. Yeah, she has finished it. She's happiness. Yes, I'm okay. I'm well dead. No, leave it now. It's her plate. And this is the remaining one.
It's not good.
Just don't leave her. Just be writing, okay? Oh, yeah. No, not that place now. Mm-hmm. Calm down. Listen here, okay? Huh? See, just erase this place. It's not fine like this. Draw it down so it will be straight, okay? Like this one. Okay? Yeah. Make sense? Mm-hmm. Good girl. Yes? Mm-hmm. No, it's not clear. Erase it well. Small, small, oh. Yeah.
I took it off.
It's good now, okay? Yeah. Now write it well, okay? Write it straight, okay? Yeah, chee baby. Chee baby. Now why you? Hey.
For me, for me, don't take it. As a book. No good.
No good. It's more mad. Yes, just one, continue.
No.
Continue. It will leave her. She can play with that one. Uh-huh. Yes, it's good now. Oh, yeah, this is down here. See, baby, I'll back you. Yes, I draw it down. Yeah, good girl. As I said, come on, so you shift, so baby, not touch your book.
Let you baby keep.
Continue, okay?
Okay.
Leave that choco is for baby. Just a lappy yarn. Continue. Right here, okay? So you still write from there.
Okay.
Igwe, your own. So guys, I want to lose my baby hair. We fight to just look, let me touch her hair. You see what she will do. Eh? See. Eh? This hair with her sister. To lose hair is problem. Just imagine to make it again, to comb it. Hey. This one is my highest struggle. Mama, good girl. So guys, I will carry her on my lap to lose it easy, to lose it fast. So guys, I want to lose her own hair. Hey, this is on the floor. Yeah, maybe I finished using her own. So let me lose my baby Asa hair, but I'll give her my phone to watch cartoon to avoid crying. If not, she will cry. This old mama, she still cry to lose her hair.
No.
So guys, talk to you guys later. Guys, I'm done making her hair. She's crying. Mama. So guys, I finished making her hair. Hey, my princess. Your hair is fine, Abby.
My Igwe hair is fine.
Igwe, someone is fine. Igwe, sister hair started fine, Abby.
Hey, good job.
Chikansu. Yes, Asa. Say mommy, thank you, mommy.
Thank you, mommy.
You're welcome. Guys, I finished making her hair. She like him, so he's good to go. Eh? Thank you. Guys, he's back from market. See what he bought. This crayfish, onions. This. See my pan flutes. I'll make ofaku, small ofaku, small banga stew. I'll make small by small. So, more beans, okra, and I also cook okra soup, fish. So that is it. Oh yeah, I have garlic. I will soak garlic, but I'm doing garlic. And in here is tomato. So this one is cold. So I want to arrange it. I want to drink garlic first. I will just wash this fridge and put inside freezer and also drink garlic before I start cooking my okra. And also, yes, before guys, I want to go to market. I'll start today market. It's not inside market, it's just by roadside market to buy this thing for my baby, for my kids, but he not buy their shirts. So their shirts. But this is what he bought. It's okay, Sha. But next Saturday I will go, because that market is every Saturday. It's thrift market, Okreka. But once he bought, he buy is okay now. So next week I will go for shirts. I want to buy shirts for them. So guys, I will not be going to market again. So guys, I'm frying my okra now. So guys, I'll leave it to fry now. This is one of the methods I love to cook my okra. For my kids, so not for me, but this is for me. I don't fry it, I just cook it to feel that crunchiness. Once I put my okra, next 2 minutes I put vegetable. My okra soup is done, but because of them, I want to fry it very well. So guys, this morning, this is just stepping outside. Oh my goodness, it's fresh air. And I'm still cooking, but I want to buy egg for my kids. See happy there. I'm so happy. So we'll be outside. It's not easy. So if you're a mom that's at times, you don't go outside for a day, 2 days. So know that you're not alone. You have someone like me. Oh yeah, let's go. So guys, I want to take them to buy egg at this car. Here, boutique, here. You know, go on this side. So guys, yes, want to buy egg, yes, huh? Make them follow me, join body. They be one big. They'll be indoor from morning till night. It's not easy. So guys, this is how it looks like. I supposed to fry it more, but there's no time. Again, I'm adding everything other thing that I used to cook. The soup now. So guys, my food is ready. This is my okra from my fufu. I know some people is too big. My people, I don't know what way to people. Thank you myself. So guys, we got to the end of this video. Well, not the finish, seriously. But I just put my palm food inside freezer. I just cook it. Yes, I just parboil it. So I'll put it inside freezer tomorrow. I warm it, then we start from here. We stop. Well, not the finish at all. But my tomatoes, I already parboil it and take out sieve out the excess water and store it. That's my perfect way method to store my tomatoes. So guys, we are done for today. Hey Jesus. So guys, if you watch up till this moment, thank you. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I beg you. And thank you for subscribing. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this the thumbs up. And thank you for watching. For all of you that watch my video, God bless you. And see you guys in my after subscribing, please turn the best notification bell on. That place the right all. Just turn it on so you get notified each time I upload a new video, guys. Thank you for watching. It's late, so it's almost 8 o'clock.
and I'm eating fufu by 8 o'clock. I beg, I need it. I want to eat. I'm tired, guys. I'm seriously tired. So, guys, see you in my next video. Bye.